Yeah, not much of a day to view a solar eclipse and shit. This is the time of the day. Well, that may be inaccurate though. Can't see shit to the fucking clouds. This one needs to... That needs to be fucking cut. See the lady. Fucking clouds always ruin shit. Looking at all those clouds, but I'm not gonna aim the camera up there. I remember the last time any effects of a solar eclipse. Any significant viewership of the eclipse around here was probably recognizable changes in light. Last time that happened was like decades ago. Even the last eclipse that came over this fucking country years ago. Last time that happened. Probably nicer if there was no fucking clouds. I'm sure people miles away from here might see the path of Totality like they did in Mexico. Let me try something here. Thank you. Well, not much of a view there anyway, but... Oh, yeah, you can see some of it. That's one of the video right here. You can definitely say, first video, that's it for now.